What's going on, guys? My name is Eric. Welcome to another video. I'm here with my nearest and dearest honeys, my girlfriend.
That's right.
She still got her brace, so she's still feeling herself. Anyways, today is gonna be a video about my workout playlist, I guess. It's kind of like the playlist I play everywhere I go. The PR playlist, that's when you're, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, so got two playlists. Guy got one playlist for when I'm
Gaga.
I Gaga.
You said Gaga.
I got two playlists. One for when I'm just like cruising, I guess, and another one for like when I'm really trying to lift heavy. And if anybody knows me, you know that I'm notorious for having heat on my playlist. They call me Good Music Poppy. Not in any specific order, but these are just some of like my favorite songs off of my playlist. This is like my cruising playlist, we'll say, just when I'm driving. We're starting with classics, okay? Mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. Mine, never mind, I wanna shit down at the mall. It's telling every girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning to call.
First name greatest, like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, like a sprained ankle, haters, I know she for. Oh,
because
you can't play on it.
Drake's the GOAT. Changed my mind. We know. Then there's this one. This is when I'm just like not having like the best of days and someone at the gym is ugly. Like, I don't know why this gets me going.
Insert disclaimer, Bobby does not own any of this music. So yeah, no, he's not trying to steal it. Like
that one little girl that she's dancing and she's hacking
into it.
Take a
face,
insert
clip.
Okay, so yeah, this song's a good song.
Have your editor do it.
So we're working on this contract right now. Yo, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clip, I'm running
this
my
name. This is our running music.
Every time we run, we play this song. The fake was lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The belly is dirty, my stick.
Let's enhance that burp.
Make a
beat out of that burp.
Then we got this one. This one where I'm like,
feeling sad?
Nah, just trying to cruise.
He doesn't ever get sad anymore though, cause ever since
never
I
sad.
Black gives a slow shoulder lean. Show him, Bobby.
I get so high, and never come down. I get so high. We hit him with some flip the switch. You the one who split the guap with your team. You the one who drink a lot of codeine. Oh, this is my part right here.
Hey, I got shorties out trying to find me the look. Slipping through those cracks because I'm sliding me a slip.
Okay, then. I don't care what they say about Bad Bobby, she got good songs. Go Bessie, came up with these hoes because they mess up. Go Bessie, my fucking best friend. I don't know the lyrics to the song, but it's just so hype. Then this is like some real like
when you got beef.
You a dead man. Say my name on this song. You a dead man. This song goes hard.
God.
Have you heard this song?
Oh God.
Boy.
Yeah. Good. It's me?
I wasn't made for the shit.
But I could probably hire him and
who'll pay for the shit. Oh, this Bobby's song.
Go, Bobby, hit the wall.
Do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. Do anything for clout.
They do anything for clout.
What clout?
Do anything for clout. Bitch, watch your mouth. Watch. Bitch, stay in your place. Bitch, get out the way.
My bitch and your ass, Kim K.
Yeah.
No disrespect.
The nigga be
crazy, but we love. Yeah.
It's a lot of names on my hit list. Loves to say what he wants to,
but still wet like a big bitch.
I should run a whole blog at this rate.
He's using my name for clickbait. And know I'm the bomb, they're ticking me off.
So
get a response.
This is my song right here.
Hola, ¿quién soy? No sé, se me olvidó.
If you take like any like recent song from him and you listen to the lyrics, it's him just like not crying out for help, but saying like, yo, everybody judges me and I feel distant from myself.
Like,
but everybody judges me.
Listen to his song Carro. Carro.
Carro?
I can't say. Yeah. That's the one that like he says like, what, I'm not hurting anyone, I'm just happy or something like that.
And it's Carro?
Yeah, it slows it down.
Oh. And the fact that I think he's Puerto Rican and a lot of people have trouble understanding that type of like accent, they don't bother to be like, what is he saying? They just kind of like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and like nowadays a lot of like reggaeton or trap artists from like in the Latin community, their songs are repetitive, like about a girl, about sleeping with a girl.
About a girl that has a boyfriend, that the boyfriend doesn't take care of her, so the guy comes in and like saves the day.
Yeah, and Bad Bunny does hop on to that, what, bandwagon? No, not bandwagon.
I would say he gets into that bag sometimes. Like, he'll do
something. Okay,
some
well, stuff. What he said. But at the same time, in his other songs, like, he's literally, like, just spilling out all his emotions.
And a lot
I
of
like
times,
that about him because it kind of brings it, like, kind of how Drake is. No, but you get what I'm trying to say.
No, yeah, it's true, though. It's true. I'm going to switch it up. This is going to be the playlist that I listen to when I'm trying to PR.
We make niggas bleed blood. Trey Wayne, please,
they heard of me, I heard of you. If I murder you,
before I murder you.
I'm a killer too.
Bobby's impersonation of 6ix9ine.
Not this, it's not that. No, my jack. I mean, you can hit my spot. That was exactly.
You know this song?
Yeah, I like it.
Such a big fan.
He's coming straight from the underground. You ever see me in the pen? Then me and Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Out of shape, and when I'm finished, bring the yellow tape.
I was that same young nigga that I was trying to find love.
This
one's
lame.
He
got rejected by a girl.
He's ugly,
y'all.
He's hella ugly.
Scum gang.
This is Tati.
He's stupid. All these holes on my body. Then I'm back up. Come from blackout.
Memorable mansion.
Ain't really got no time now. I've been doing too much. Ain't really got no time now. Don't nigga load his shit. Time now.
That's perfect because we're closing it right there. My tongue tastes like makeup. Okay, so hopefully you guys enjoyed the video.
You freaking let my nose all wet.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And hopefully you guys found some songs you guys like from those playlists that help you go through your day help you work out, help you stay awake as you drive home, help you fight your grandma or your dog. And we'll see you guys in the next episode.
And if you haven't caught that, his name is Eric.
And my name's Eric.
And his name's Eric.
In case,
and we'll see you on the next episode.
In case you missed it, my name's Eric. Subscribe, like, share. Okay, bye.